keeping the treasure chest afloat.
Oh.
Now, and if once you spin it, you will. It's our mermaid's turn first. Ladies, go first.
Okay.
All right, Miss Mermaid, come over here with me. This is our mermaid book that you are going to sign today. I'm going to have you sign.
I'm really good. I'm not really good at mermaid.
That's okay. You're not a mermaid. You don't have to be. Now, before you sign your name, this is a mermaid pledge, a mermaid promise that you are going to be well behaved on the ship today. You are not going to steal any treasure or badmouth off to any pirates. Good, yes, also grown ups.
I'm gonna be a super nice pirate.
That's wonderful. You're gonna grow up to be what?
I'm gonna be a good, super good pirate.
A super good pirate.
I'm gonna kill everyone.
Okay. Wait, so which pirate are you? Are you Ethan or are you Caleb?
Caleb.
Caleb, so you're going to be Captain Hook, okay? So you're going to go next for me. What I'm going to have you do is come over to the wheel right over here. And get right in front of it. And I want you to spin it around 3 times, okay? It's going to turn the chest.
Keep going.
Keep going. I'll help you out. There you go. 1 spin. Keep going for 2 spins. Oh, wow. That was like 5 spins. Good job. Now, Caleb, when are you going to be celebrating your birthday?
My birthday is
May. Okay, when is it?
May.
May. Okay, so in May, we have lovely pirate names in May. And you happen to roll a 5 and a 2, which means your new name is going to be Tobias Foulstench. You must be a bad-smelling pirate if that's your pirate name.
Oh, that is good.
Do you smell bad?
Yes.
I think mom and dad were under a different consensus.
Well, when I always clean myself sometimes.
Well, that's good. I wonder if your brother does the same thing. Eamon, it's going to be your turn. So I want you to spin the wheel, and we'll see what your name is. Go ahead, spin it. Wow, that was 4 spins in 1. You rolled a 2 and a 2. Nice job, roll doubles. And what is your birthday?
My birthday's June 15th.
Today? Well, happy birthday to you today, actually. And now you rolled a 2 and a 2, which means your name is going to be Francis Goldstealer. Ooh, that's a good one. You guys both have really
don't
good...
Don't my ocean. I'll steal all your treasures.
We have a Goldstealer, a Foulstench, and a Mermaid. One